guys, hello again and welcome back to Let's Play GTA 3 with me, Classic Gamer, and we're continuing on and we're going to do this gang car round up again. And let's go and see if we've got the car still in the... If we have them, we'll go straight over to Portland, get the Mafia Sentinel. I know what the Yakuza car is, Kenji and Yakuza as well, or Yakuza. But we'll see if this one's here first, and then we'll go and get the Mafia one. Yes! I'm happy, so we've got two out of three cars guaranteed for us now.
Today. point.
I've got no weapons!
Company! Special delivery! Special delivery! Special delivery!
Daddy!
Come here!
Come with Daddy! Special delivery! Come here!
Special delivery! Special delivery! Special delivery!
Trying that mission and failing miserably at it every time.
Your attention, please.
Read our lips.
Yeah.
The best commercials and pop fluff in between.
Lips. That's it. Are you all just getting enough money?
Hey,
for
folks,
all
it's
of
Andy,
them?
Riding on the Lips 106 airwaves. Today, I'm going to play you some sassy ladies from the 70s, 80s, and 90s. Here's a taste for you.
Maybe I can do that mission again, like I can do the other thing. Maybe I can. No, I can't. Fuck! Money cheat. What other choice do I have? I don't want to. Maybe I'll have a look round. I'll have a brief look round packages, but even then I'm not gonna, it's gonna take me so long to find them. I'll go till 10 and see what happens. But it's just pushing, just brand this up. This is something I can do off screen. It's something I can do off screen.
It's a
double-edged
adventure. Time can't step inside the zone. Time outside the orbit, we shall all crew. Goes out to the robot, type the Scott. He's the Gav, and turn to Julia, your time.
$4,000. I'm not gonna do that. Right. Okay. Let's have a think. I'm gonna try and see if I can get some good packages. But I'm gonna call this video, guys. I'm gonna save the game. I'm strongly considering the money cheat because I just want to finish off this game. But if I get the hidden packages, I can get free. We can show like weapons and shit. So I'm gonna have a look at this, see what I can do. I've got 14 so far. So if I go for about 50, I should get some decent, half decent weapons in the safe houses. I probably could do that. There's no reason why I can't. So yeah, this is the end of the money making sort of videos. Let's see what we can do next. But if I am just getting, if I can't find these hidden packages or it's just not working, then I will definitely be looking to do the money cheat. I'm considering it just to get this game because I'm on the final level. I'm on the final level. This is it. It's the final level. Final. It's done. There's nothing else I can do. I'll see you next time, guys. Ta-ta for now.